On the occasion of International Yoga Day, many celebrities participated on the event and posted photographs of themselves in different asanas. And here is Soha Ali Khan slamming the fake posers with a fitted reply. Taking to Twitter and flaunting her baby bump, she expressed her views. She tweeted, "This International Yoga Day 2017, don't pose for the photographers. Pose for yourself. Yoga for life." Well, who exactly she is aiming for? We do not know. She shared another collage of images where she is seen performing different yoga asanas. Her tweet read, "Who says you can't stay fit when pregnant?" With RuPaul, this mom-to-be got married to actor Kunal Khemu in 2015 and now they are expecting their first child. IANS Report.